from the future.
I've been getting a lot of stuff done lately, and to be honest, I'm pretty proud. Yesterday, I did a whole list of character bios and how I think the secret thing that Tristan and I are working on, where it should go, what the plot should be. I worked a little more on the script, and then today I finished my application for conserve school. I emailed Denise Zing for a recommendation, and then I also sent another email suggesting this project to somebody who I think would really enjoy it. So I've been getting a lot done lately. And that's actually a pretty big deal, because usually if I have any sort of lull or break in, like, in my work period, whether it's like a long holiday break or just a weekend, I usually just procrastinate and I don't get anything done. So this is kind of a big deal. And for the first time in a while, I'm actually starting to plan things out as to when we're going to do them and when we're going to upload them and, oh, when's the best time. So it's kind of exciting. I made a post yesterday that I guess was too cryptic. It was about the video that we did in McDonald's last year where we just sang the same verse over and over. And basically what I was trying to say in the post, I guess it was too well concealed. I was trying to say we are doing this again on January 4th. So you'll have that to look forward to. And I think that's going to be a yearly thing, because people seem to enjoy that. And it was fun to do it, especially the lady in Culver's. She was just very happy. So stuff like that we'll be doing probably yearly. We haven't really started working on the thing in the bathroom 3 yet. But hopefully it won't take 2 years to have that one come out, because that was pretty ridiculous. And then we might be redoing some older videos that we did, which now that we've kind of built up our strengths and gotten better equipment, we could probably do them better. So possibly look for that in the future. Oh, also, in response to a question that you asked a little while back, future me, none of my beliefs have really changed that much, and no, I haven't hit 6 feet yet. I'm about 5'9.5". That's what they said the last time I got my physical. So you're not quite there yet, but pretty close.